crunch time for the candidates.
Emily Schmitz is live for us in Washington to talk about how the debate is playing out on the trail today.
Hi, Michael and Kelly. Well, with these three presidential debates now history, the focus is on the 2 weeks of campaigning that remains. It means these candidates are going straight to the now more important than ever battleground states that are talking about the debate, and they are picking each other apart.
We've gone through four debates with the vice presidential debate and my debate, and we haven't heard an agenda from the president.
Governor Romney's foreign policy has been wrong and reckless.
President Obama went on the attack in Monday night's foreign policy debates, occasionally resorting to sarcasm.
Governor Romney, I'm glad that you recognize that Al-Qaeda is a threat. Because a few months ago, when you were asked what's the biggest geopolitical threat facing America, you said Russia. In the 1980s, they're now calling that for their foreign policy debate. Because, you know, the Cold War's been over for 20 years.
Mitt Romney often agreed with the president on foreign policy issues, but mentioned the economy when he can't be got.
In order to be able to fulfill our role in the world, we have to strengthen our economy here at home. You can't have 20 million people struggling to get a job.
Tigger.